Hi, this is Sangeeta Saxena, editor, Aviation and Defense Universe from Dubai Air Show. And who better for an interview this morning? We have the man himself, the man who flew the LCA here, our very much make in India, Tejas. And let me just introduce you to him, Group Captain Manish Tulani. Hi, Group Captain Tulani. What is it like to be here at the Dubai Air Show?
Hello, good morning, Sangeeta, and hello to everyone. Dubai Air Show is a very prestigious event in the global scenario, and representing my country, it feels really proud to be a part of this air show this time. So we are here to represent India, and I am flying the bird which is right behind you. It's a light combat aircraft, Tejas.
And how is it to fly it over the Dubai skies? Is it the same as like you do in India?
Oh, it's a wonderful feeling. The atmosphere here is absolutely amazing. The environment, the flying environment per se, is slightly different from what it is in India. But we got used to it in a couple of days' time, and now we are good to go and having a good time flying around.
And what happens about the maintenance, the daily one for the aircraft? Are you getting help from the Air Force of the UAE?
Oh yes, we are getting full support from UAE Air Force as well as the authorities at Al Maktoum International Airport. So we have no issues whatsoever, and we are maintaining the aircraft well to make sure that we fly whenever we are asked for.
And also wanting to understand that how is LCA as a fighter? How do you feel? You are the man who has it in its hands. How do you feel?
See, for a pilot, it's a dream machine to fly. In its class, it's one of the best among its contemporaries, I have no doubt whatsoever. And it really gives a high whenever I get into the cockpit of an LCA.
That's wonderful. And how many days are you going to be here for?
We'll be around till 18th. That's when the air show gets over, and we head back in a couple of days' time after that.
And did you get it here flying it, or do you have a transport aircraft which carried it?
No, we flew it all the way from India to Al Maktoum.
Wonderful. And how was that flight?
It was amazing. We truly enjoyed it. We came as a formation and flew over the sea. So it was a good experience for me as well, and as a formation.
Very nice. And how many aircraft in the formation, and how much time did it take for you to reach?
So we got a total of 3 aircraft for the display, including the static display and the aerial display. And we came as a single formation of 3 ships.
So how many hours did you take?
It took us roughly 2 hours to reach Dubai.
Wonderful. So Dubai is not very far from India.
Not really.
Thank you so much, Group Captain Tulani. Wonderful speaking with you, and hope to see you back in your home front in India once you're back and once we are also back. Great. Let's hope LCA makes a real mark for itself in Dubai and the UAE, and of course the world as a whole. Thank you very much.
Totally my pleasure. Thank you very much.